Well played. That's all stuff there. Oh, it reset totally.
At once.
Zach is also juggling around, bro. Or roaming around, sorry. Precision and grace.
Double kill.
Hello? Oh my god, this guy hurts, dude. I just don't understand my game anymore. What is he building? Hella damage? Do they have any bucket? Still bummer. Look at them.
Legendary.
Level death stance.
Sharp blade, sharp mind.
Death stance or death stance?
She took his components.
Oh, I'm gonna go for that.
Do not hesitate.
What the hell? Who took my phone?
What? I never get tired of a worthy fight.
Where's my phone, dude? Oh, there you go.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Where's it?
I have no equal.
Oh, my phone's in my mom. God damn it.
Down.
much.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Precision and grace.
Legendary.
Well, that I guess works out.
Others try. I succeed.
Let go.
By the light!
How is he not dead?
That's the fact that the whole team can practically kite them except for me. So that's why I was such an easy target.
Yeah?
It's because there's literally no squishies for me to target first. I mean the Seraphine, but then again, it's still hard to get to the Seraphine with four tanks. So it's a little bit ridiculous. What type of ridiculousness?
Oh my god, that was horrible.
Horrible. Oh, meme, guess what? I got back to freaking Honor 2 finally.
Oh, congratulations.
Thank you. I'm finally out of the toxic era. Yeah. I've been enlightened and learned my ways.
I'm not the toxic cunt you once knew. 2 games later, this fucking asshole! Like me complimenting those one guys, like, damn, y'all for real got this. Me, fuck you, what the? Thug Shaker. That's all I read when I'm just looking at my freaking chat. Thug Shaker.
Nope.
Hey y'all.
No one wants to play with me. They dropped off fiery skins. Honestly, if I played Talon, I probably would have got the Talon one.
What?
The primal skins? Oh. If I played Talon, I would have gotten it. I haven't seen anyone pull up with the foreseen Yasuo yet. Surprisingly. This is the skin I want to get. Lunar Beast Fiora.
Let's see. I am playing Lucian with a Nami into a Jinx and an Ash. Cancer.
Are you good, bud?
Why?
You just went fucking robot mode for a second there.
Jeez. No idea. Ooh, we have a Gangplank. Mastery 5. Oh, we have a Mastery 7 Dex with a Mass, and then their jungle is a Mastery 7 brand. Hard to tell. Might be a little shit, might be a little. Ooh!
At the store?
But we're waiting for the table.
Oh.
Yeah, it's kind of boring. So we
need to
swap down and sit on
the bombs.
Figure that out.
Everyone
are
shit.
Yeah,
I went
for long.
Hour long wait?
Yeah.
What the hell?
Okay. Fun. Oh, so cute. Yeah, it's
for Korean
barbecue, so.
True. Yeah, it's gonna be a long ass way on the Friday.
Just no, I don't even know. Did you hear that?
Yeah, no. Nice and loud.
Yeah, yeah. He heard it.
So did I. My friend said, so did I.
Regrettably.
I'm pretty sure everyone in that store heard her too. There's just no way if no one didn't. Oh. So much death,
I don't even notice anymore.
Fuck!
Nope.
30 minutes down, the other 30 to go.
Okay, man. Oh my god, I'm struggling with this illusion fucking everything. I'm getting just oh my god.
Some mahogany walls.
The greatest thing I ever did was getting up this morning.
I've always fought the Black Mist. Never thought I'd be married to it.
First blood. An ally has been slain.
One shot for the years we lost. One for the love we can't get back. long battles.
An enemy has been slain.
Fancy word for someone with nothing to lose. So my wife is half dead. I'll just love the half that isn't. I try to remember her the way she was. Maybe it's best I don't. Run from it. You might want to shoot.
Enemy has been slain.
Man, she just clicked on me. Unless I didn't tell her for the whole call, I was sure, because I knew the minute I said that, she would hang up. Such a nice bubble if those freaking jungles went there. Damn, this Jinx can't hit her. Shit. My Gangplant up 2 kills. Or up 2 kills. I don't have mana, but it's fine.
War's end.
The more you brush it, the more it look better.
I'm really doing it right now. Like, I've been doing it, so...
Shut down.
Get the brush, dude.
It's painful to see and something good.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay.
So you want me to use this part, right? The spike?
Oh, just no shot. If they just focused the right person, I would have lived.
The mist won't take me yet.
I got my item first before these cunts.
Comes back.
Enemy double kill.
When I kill them, they stay in here.
An ally has been slain.
A sentinel's gotta know when to let his guns cool.
An enemy has been slain.
Too many problems a shot to the head can't fix.
Those void grooves are funny.
Yeah.
bro. They just dookied on me. The fact that his ult is global, crazy stupid.
Whose ult?
Gangplank.
Some call it magic.
Bro literally just summons the brigade and he's like, rain, hell, blah, 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 blah. Hello. Okay, well, turns out everyone fucking went bot. Oh, well, my team is there for their come up. It was all part of the plan, boys. The whole thing was that they were gonna focus me, and they're like, we need to kill that motherfucker. I think Gangplank was gonna go,
we need to kill that invert. Okay, now then.
It's what crawls out. There's no magic for this. Oh yeah. Always save one shot for myself. What do these crystals do for Skarner?
I think they give vision.
Oh, that's it. How do you kill what's
already dead? With what? A fistful
of guns. Is that it?
I think so. I don't know.
I know they also give gold. It's not a lot, but still gold and gold. No, it doesn't give vision.
It doesn't?
Good and dead. No. Because we have the dragon one, but we can get him only from this cuddle. We're not doing that. Your
Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. we're gonna build LDRs? No, I need magic resist. We're gonna build... I don't have any gold.
If you can't run from it, you might as well shoot it.
Honestly, dude, for you, if you want magic resist, you should build fucking with that instead.
What's that instead?
Yeah, it gives more magic resist.
Double kill.
Like, if you're gonna build a single item for magic resist, build with send.
Doesn't matter if they have.
No! I wanted to kill before.
The game, it's a game thing, sorry. Why do people hate me?
Let me play.
Wait, does the clip... Oh no, I gotta edit that, huh?
What?
Of like, Turo like, gifting the 1,000 bits and then me shaking booty.
What do you gotta edit about it?
What? Cause it's not one clip.
Oh, yeah.
I'm against an Aatrox? Oh! I'm definitely getting diffed if you got schmoves. Not moves, schmoves, bro. You gotta be schmoove with it. At once. Anybody can move. But can you schmoove? Is the question. There's a new Akshan skin, and I'm pretty sure you can only get it if you're Honor 3.
It's Honor 5, but yeah.
Is it Honor 5?
Yeah.
That's so whack.
Yep.
Why is it called Honors 3 then?
What do you mean, why is it called Honors 3?
The skin is called Honors 3 Akshan.
Oh, maybe it is Honors 3 then. But I thought the Honor Shop only unlocked at Honor 5.
There's a shop?
Puzzles try.
Yeah.
I succeed.
Interesting.
It's not like really a shop, it's just honor skins.
Oh, did they just unlock and it's like, alright, now you can buy them?
Yeah.
Do you have to use real money to get it?
I don't know.
We will never know. Actually, we can just Google. I'll Google that later. Thinking, I know I said I was gonna do like rage mode panels on my wall, but I might just do like One Piece and Demon Slayer. Possibly JoJo's. Actually, I don't like the manga style of JoJo's. Well, that's the first one. There's some Junji in there. I don't know, depends on the panel.
Shit, what was I gonna do? Right. Get you right there.
That'd be crappy.
There we go.
What am I playing? I am playing Fiora into an Olaf? Cringe. W. Lily into a Ramen? W. Brand Zombies can get to rework, everyone's using it.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
Look at that fucking noodle.
Submit. You have already lost.
I am an artist with a sword, in more ways than one.
Oh, she draws a scuttle crab instead of Teemo now. Discipline and pretty pictures. Or just a crab. Take it.
I am an artist with a sword, in more ways than
minions have spawned.
She's literally a better Hui.
Sharp blade, sharp mind.
Right. Oh, Olaf. Hi, Olaf. How you doing, son?
Insolent peasant.
I'm just gonna. Aha.
In the blink of an eye. Them through.
No, that's fine. I lost that.
Such unroy finds.
Just fucking smack the shit out of me, dude. For him, Lilia. Or don't. That's cool. That I works as well. Equal. I'm gonna focus on CS now. Do you have a silent? Hello? Bot lane's fucking speed right now.
An enemy has been slain.
Woohoo! Close, but no cigar, my friend. Thank you, Flash.
Strike quickly, strike deadly. An enemy has been slain. Not hesitate.
We're 1-for-1 right now. W, but he has more CS than me. Bitch. That's okay. I'll fucking jump. I just gotta get his freaking mana done.
Supposed to be a challenge.
Posona Jahona.
Shout red, shout mine.
He taunted me and I couldn't get his freaking bite.
Oh, what the heck?
Bro has a sup jungle, bro. A jungle sup?
What?
The Thresh is following the Rammus around, which is surprisingly working. At the cost of their turret, they're effectively getting killed, which hurts my very soul. What? Huh? That reached?
At once.
Dude, Olaf is rough, bro. Such a tough matchup for me. I cannot catch up to him, especially when he goes.
Do not hesitate.
Oh, that's a bad matchup for me. And bro hits like a freaking tank.
Is this supposed to be a challenge?
But then Rammus makes it harder because I can't proc my aunt or my ult. I'm hitting his ass consistently.
Sharp blade, sharp mind. In the blink of an eye.
Such unrefined style. That's so funny. I'm just saying, bro was not that fed during that fight.
I never hold back.
He's now fed, but take his movement, start calling for the Thresh. Single out that goddamn
precision
asshole.
Precision and grace. Others try. I succeed.
I
turret has been destroyed. Unstoppable. Your team has destroyed a turret.
I did what any person would do with a skill shot. I simply moved to the left.
I simply just dodged.
Do not hesitate.
I simply used legs.
Yes.
Yeah, this Olaf is insanely fucking annoying.
An enemy is unstoppable.
Olaf just is based off of that skill shot, huh? That freaking
axe, pretty much. That's half of his kit. Sharp blade, he's just sharp grabbing mind. And picking up that axe.
And his ult just allows him to fucking go burr.
Yep, his ult prevents all CC. It's one of the strongest ults in the game.
I'm gonna go take the mid turn. Oh damn, bot! It's taken too. Yeah, damn. This first time I'm living here. That's where the thunder boat is. Okay. I think this game is honestly over. There's nothing we can do. The fucking Olaf just fucking rams us. He literally 1v9 right now.
That's what he does. That's Olaf.
And she took. Oh my god, she took the jungle with that ult. Oh god. Fucking useless. Thanks.
I had no equal.
Sion Heartful and no fucking. Still is an interesting choice.
Precision,
but you know what? Who am I to judge, right? No, I'm gonna take top turret. Olaf might be down there, so I'm gonna take this turret. I mean, I might get a fail in there. I think I'm pressing.
Ouch, this is a rough engine.
GG's? They had an Olaf who could have 1v9.
Hey bro, some people are stupid.
Oh, they had a lever. Oh. He left the beginning of the game. I guess they just didn't want to deal with it. Bro was not happy with that Thresh jungle something. Anywho, time to move on to the next game. Close to getting that Mastery 5. Why did I have to see that?
You gotta be joking, man. That's rough.
Into a freaking... No, bro. I'm not going up against a Nico. You know what? Never mind. There's like nowhere else I can go. We have a team of jungle. I guess I'm just gonna bring in my my shield.
Why are you worried about a Nico jungle? Or a Nico?
It's because... The only thing is that, like, her matchups are usually weaker based upon heavily CC, not heavily, but more CC-based characters like Nico. Well, not Nike Nico, but that fucking root is more often than my parry, so it fucks up a lot of my shit.
Honestly, I don't think Nico's that bad of a matchup. Nico's pretty weak.
It's not bad, but I mean...
She builds... doesn't really have good damage.
I mean, early health. Game.
Early game? What do you mean, early game?
Late game, she can melt.
Eh.
I've seen it. Like, freaking just a Nico sub carry because she just does hella damage.
Yeah, but like... don't know. It's not as prevalent as you might think.
Yeah. But I mean, this is just like an experience point of view rather than just a statistic point of view.
Like, you've had bad matchups with Nico in the past?
Well, I mean, like, not me, but, like, I've seen, like every time I get paired up with, like, a good Nico, that Nico usually ends up carrying because she's just freaking inputting so much damage with her, what, W, I think? And then her R just chunks your health.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Depends whether or not. She's a good Nico.
We'll see. Maybe. I mean, she has the balls to play top, but then again, like, anybody can have the balls to play any character anywhere.
It doesn't necessarily indicate intelligence or skill. In fact, sometimes you could argue it indicates the opposite.
That could also be it. But this is just a two-way street at that point.
Son of a bitch.
I mean, what? We don't have an engage. Well, technically, we have Renata with their grab, no?
Renata...
Or her R. Oh, but that's fucking...
Yeah, Renata R, her grab, you have Twisted Fate, hard.
Where he TPs?
You have a couple ways to catch people out. No
compared to their team.
I mean, they don't really have any engage either. Best they have is...
A Bard? Hold on, pause, what? Oh, it's freaking Nico. Never mind. I'd be tripped out. Why is my health chunking so much? What is that? Hello? What?
You're getting so much DPS, that's the attack, idiot.
Oh, that's right.
Gotta wait for them stacks to fall off before you engage.
Teemo early gank? Yeah, she's in the W too. Oh, back up Teemo. She's dangerous.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, careful. Precision and grace. Found ready. Hold on, dude. I have a lot of minions. Oh my god, bro. I'm gonna die to minions if I try to get to you.
Do not hesitate.
Bro's mad because I didn't help him, even though there's a massive wave that will literally shred my health.
Sharp blade, sharp mind.
Yeah, some people don't understand waves.
That's fine. I'm not a people pleaser in this game. I didn't feed a kill, so I did a good job.
This is factual information. Ooh, is that a golden bunny? Come here, bitch. You're my food now. Thank you.
Whack, dude. I can't do anything. I can't.
cheese sauce, dude. This is such a cringe matchup. I'm literally not playing this game. I would rather just lose my tower than feed a kill.
Pretty sure I need to go do dungeon next. But...
She's building 80? Oh, no. Yeah, she's building 80. Hold on, pause. No wonder she hurts. Precision and grace. Yeah, she has Dornish. Sword.
So I need to build like 80.
Oh, that was a fucking dumbass play.
Supposed to be a challenge.
You really need to get better at using your parry, bro. You're gonna engage, you pretty much use it second, because a lot of people will panic use their abilities.
Do not hesitate. She has fucking vampiric, dude.
Oh, she is building it even. She's building a fucking blade? Well, you're gonna get shredded.
What am I saying, bro?
Enemy has been slain. Well, I didn't think she was building a fucking blade. It's a weird thing to build. What was I doing?
Just on the
board. I need to figure out. To the death.
Fringe jungler, bro. Screw it, I built Vampiric to keep me in here a little bit longer. And then I'll build my time out. You met. In the blink of an eye.
Such unrefined style.
Holding comes ass.
I have no equal.